In the upcoming convention, there will be new people, veterans, there's a core that is an attainment here, and they know how to draw the light. Will this light, the newcomers, are they included in the light, or each one has a particular ability to draw the light? Everyone's included. The same as at the state of Mount Sinai when they accepted the Arvut. So there are those called men from the age of 20 to 60, meaning we have kids here that are less than the age of 20, they're not included. After the age of 60, also not included. That's it, I'm free of it. All those, meaning that have the ability to make the Arvut, they do the Arvut, and all the rest join them as a result of supporting them in different forms, being a part of it, and then they get also an illumination as a result. Let's say those are part of the Arvut by way of having all the 10 Sefirot of Gelgalta and Achap, and those only with the Gelgalta and the Naim.